And major relief for Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chouhan as the CBI gives him a clean sheet in the Vyapam scam. The CBI said the hard disk recovered from Vyapam office was not tampered with, and this is in contradiction to the allegations leveled by Congress leader Digvijaya Singh, who had accused Chouhan of irregularities based on the tampering.
अगर कोई किसी पे आरोप लगाए तो तथ्यात्मक लगाए, झूठे आरोपों की चक्की में पीसना ये कदापि उचित नहीं है। राजनीति के लिए भी स्वस्थ परंपरा ये नहीं कही जा सकती। विपक्ष को अधिकार है आरोप लगाने का, लेकिन आरोपों में तथ्य होने चाहिए। केवल किसी को बदनाम करना है, मैदान में अगर मुकाबला नहीं कर पा रहे तो आरोपों की झड़ी लगा के छवि धूमिल करने का प्रयास करें, ये उचित नहीं है। और अंततः जो सत्य होता है वही प्रकट होता है।
I'm not surprised because you see this is a operation by the usual textbook exam mafia that is there in Bihar and other places. Because the Congress party made a big hullabaloo that it has all happened under the presence of the chief minister, and the chief minister must accept responsibility, he willingly accepted to be investigated, and he's been given a clean chit, which is not surprising. But no other party leader or chief minister of any other party has ever agreed to subject himself to this in kind of investigation.
They seem to have caught some small fries, and particularly the examinees themselves. They don't seem to have really gone after the big fish in this case. The most glaring omission is the controller of exams himself, controller of Vyapam exams, that Pankaj Trivedi. He has also not been charge-sheeted. And the CBI's press release yesterday was only designed to show that they have given a clean chit to the chief minister, and that that hard disk in which the chief minister's name does not figure and where the allegation was that it has been tampered with, that has not been tampered with. That seems to be the whole object.